What's this way? Just in case that part didn't record, I just got a note about lies, which read, "I recognize the handwriting. Father Martin killed a man here. Other lies he's talking about, all the files missing from these boxes. The facts, the records. They look like government agency material. At least 30 years old, probably older. I start thinking, MKUltra? CIA. Mind control. The buzzing won't stop." Hear that, guys? Mind control's bad. I think. Alright, so I just went in a circle. Follow the blood. I don't want to follow the blood. There's a scary noise from in there. That's those cunts again! Oh! No wonder why it's a fucking circle. Hope the other one isn't in here with me still. I almost thought it'd be fun for you guys. Won't be fucking fun for me. I can't go that way. Shit, seriously. There's Father Martin. Father Martin, wait there, I'm coming, cunt. I'm gonna fucking punch you in your fucking stupid head. Alright, so if I fall, there's a way back up there. No, 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 no. I don't need it. Who's that? Who just came in? Who just came in? Someone just walked in. You need your camcorder to navigate the darkness. No shit! Did that guy get crushed? Sorry guys, I just had a mini heart attack. I heard some birds outside. I thought it was on the game. Oh, look. Look guys. There's a battery here. Would you like me to shove it up my butt? It's just gonna get real now, seeing how I don't have my camera. There's another battery. Nothing, nothing. Nothing. Gaping hole. I don't really feel like running from that one, so can you, like, fuck off, mate? Where's my camera? Oh! Fuck off! Fuck me! Fucking little cock nugget, little fuck shit cunt. Mate, you see a camera? My fucking heart's pounding still. Hey! Fuck. Wouldn't you just want to make love to that? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. That. I bet you he's got one of those asses. That ass. That cunt scared the absolute fuck out of me. I've never been that fucking scared in this game. Oh shit. I absolutely well and truly shat bricks. Is my camera in there? Can I jump through there? I can't see. I can't see. Pick it up. Just fucking reach over and pick it up. Fuck! I did not want to turn around and see that. Shit, how'd I get in? Yeah. Fuck, I'm going back the way I came. Going back the way I came. Oh, my camera's broken. Here. Here. Fuck me, there's like four of the cunts in. Great, so now I gotta play with a broken camera. Fuck, I don't like this game, guys. Find a way to the third floor. I'm on the third floor, aren't I? Shit, wait, where am I gonna go now? That part broke off. Wish me luck, people! God damn it. Jump. Yeah, there we go. Look at me being using my head. Find Father Martin in this administration block. Yes, sir.
Father Martin.
Where is you? I got a nice size 10 boot for your butt. Fuck, I knew I should have went on Jenny Craig. Alright, I gotta get to that door. Jump! Wrong floor! Jesus. He saw me.
Hello?
Woohoo! You gonna try to kill me? Your friend upstairs already
there's
gave me.
There's one way out. Only one way.
Yep, is it that way? Is it that way? Jesus, I did not think I was that close to you. No offense, mate, but you're fucking ugly. Jeez.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Because I came here and I... How do you know you're not a fucking ghost? This is nice. Can't I just stay in this area for the rest of my fucking life? Being stuck here? Not deal with war riders or fat fucks or it's saving so something's gonna happen. Shit. Alright. This episode's not gonna end, so it might be a while. It's not gonna end until I find that Father Martin. And maybe a little bit after. Depending on what he wants me to do. God damn it, it's a fat fucker again. Shit. Ooh. Dickhead. Troll. Hey, you know, I'll just stick to the air vent here. What the fuck are you? Oh, what the fuck? Look at his head!
Hello?
Why does that look like the way I came in from? Is this, oh my god, I think I'm back at the... Get out of here. I'm back at the start! I can leave! I can leave, I'm free! Oh, I don't think I'm back at the start. Where do I go? I don't think I was supposed to come in here. Yeah, I was on that side. Yeah, there's the broken window. That's where I got thrown through. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm about to... I think I'm gonna leave. Behind the light.
Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
The door needs a key. The key is behind the light. In the theater. Behind the light. In the theater. Anyone offer a game of pool? I just gotta remember which way I come. There's a ladder there. There's hiding spots here. Don't do that, it's scary. Okay, this way. Just keep moving. Hopefully you don't get your fucking nuts chopped off by a psychopath with a fucking knife. I'll try to end it there. Hello. No.
La 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 la.
He's gonna come kill me now. Okay. Alright, so it's in the theater behind the light.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha, subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The fumes are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. A half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believe. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. Human mind.
Wait. I was too intrigued by that. What was I supposed to get again? Key. There's someone in one of you. No. No.
You have to find Wernicke. On the way.
Yes. You know what, mate? Just stay in there. Don't have your dinner then. See if I don't, see if I care. The kitchen's closed then, yeah. What's this way? No. Ah. I think I'm getting it from upstairs. Don't do that! Fucking cunt. Jesus, this camera's gonna do it at fucking one of the worst times, and I am going to shite myself. Alright. Cocksucking little faggot fuck! Fuck you! Jeez! Come on, if... Oh, there he goes. Yeah, fuck you, you run away like a little... Bitch, please don't come back. Fuck that guy, guys. Seriously. I must be heading towards the end. If there's so many fucking jump scares in a fucking row. But well, you know, I'm just being a bitch. Oh, thank God. I pushed the wrong button. Behind the light. I don't see a...
Duh!
Back the way I came. Can't I just get off? Well, that seems pretty fucking useless. Why is there a hiding spot there? Where did I come? Like this. How do I get out? What's this document here? Wash those hands regularly. On September 19th, 2013, at 4:19 a.m., Grant G. Warrider at MerkoffCorp.us.com wrote, necrotizing facilities. Really? I fucking quit. Good on ya, mate. Where do I go? I honestly don't know where to... Fucking don't do that. Put some clothes on. What happened to your ding-a-ling? I got the key. The man sounds like Dr. Strangelove's anemic brother. It's a 25-year-old audio recording, an interview with this Dr. Wernick. Los Alamos means government work. Wernick talks about the spontaneous bleeding, tumors, psychosomatic reactions in disturbed people. Seems to walk a line between science and Nazi mysticism. Yep. Yeah, you know what I mean, guys. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine. The morphogenic engine. The engine, the movie they're projecting, it gets in my head like a song you can't stop humming. Big booty bitches. I blink and see Rorschach's tests that look like swarming insects and infected surgery wounds. The patients talk about using the engine to conjure the war rider. It's the buzzing I hear in my bones. Maybe go get a CAT scan. So what do? Do I have to turn you off? Do I have to turn you on? close you quickly. There's something I'm missing in here. I just gotta remember, how did I get in? Better question, how the fuck do I get out of here? Oh. Exit. Don't look up here. Don't look up here, Mr. Naked Man. Never there. Can you get fur? Why don't you know how to wear clothes? Seriously, you should be ashamed of yourself. Cunt. And a good day to you. Close door, close door. I pissed him off. Hmm. Bye. So from now on, I'm just going to close every single door behind me. In case I get a naked knife wielding man. Man. Ooh, Pepsi.
Are you going to kill me?
Shipwrecks. You're not far from mine. What are we looking at? Jeez, mate, get your fucking jaw fixed, bro. Ew. Is that your dinner? A little bit hungry, are you, buddy? Supposed to be seeing someone fucking come in? Unless someone does. I was hoping no one was outside the door when I opened it. Look, an elevator. To safety. Fucking, why does everything need a fucking key in this game? Jeez. Seriously. I can need keys for the toilet, need keys for your fucking asshole. Fucking, what's next? You gonna want me to have a key to fucking wipe my own ass? Jeez, no wonder people go psycho here. I like to go to my room. Yeah, you need 6,000 keys, please. But everyone took everything off me. Huh? That's your fault. But what are we praying? Ah, baranya, soda boo, da ba da. Amen. Did that hallway get darker? Ah, no, I was going this way. Chapel! I think I gotta go to the chapel. First, down this long, dark, scary little hallway. Back to the way I came, apparently. Okay, fuck you. Now, where's the vent? No vent. Why can't I pick up one of these and just fucking beat the cunts? Beat the people with that. Seriously, that'd be so much easier than just trying to run. Look, I gotta. Are you praying too? That's good. Is everyone this way? Very nice. Enjoy your prayer session. The chapel was that way. Dead body. There's another two people praying. That's good. Good. No one chase me. Just keep on praying. Can't go that way. Alright. Oh, can I pull the fire alarm? It needs a key. Fuck this shit, I'm out. So why can't I just fucking leave this place? God hates sickness. Okay. God hates money. Okay. God always provides a way. Stay the fuck there.
Father was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be
free. Ah, so I gotta get back to the elevator. What the fuck? you sick fucks. I can't believe Father Martin one-upped Jesus Christ himself in shitty ways to die. And I don't believe I'm going to miss him. A way out. If he's telling the truth now, I got a way out. And a story to tell. He wants me to spread his gospel. I'll tell the whole fucking world. Nice knowing you fellas. It's been nice playing our little back and forth with you naked fucks chasing me with a knife. I'll always remember you cunts. Yeah. Chris Walker, thank you for your time too. You fat, scary son of a bitch. Yeah, my sword's gonna give me another head start and fucking chase me again. Guys, I forgot to ask. How the fuck do I get out of this place? Again, it's been nice. Real nice. Oh, that's an impressive leap. Holy shit, I think I'm about to... Didn't you hear me in my fucking speech, you cunt? I said your name. You can fuck right off. Peace, nigga. I'm gonna lose the fat fuck. So that's where that creepy fuck was standing. The door's blocked off. Finish the game. I'm scared something's gonna happen. No! How many levels is there? What the fuck, I thought I finished! I don't want to find another way out. Where am I? No, wait, come back! Come back, you fuck! God damn it, I got the key and everything. I knew that was fucking too easy. What the fuck is... Am I in... What the fuck? I'm entering the Batcave. No, drugs. Where the fuck am I? Where am I? Oh, Walrat. Oh my god. This where all the shit began. You dirty little cunt, this is your fault. that one. Frankenstein or the Modern Prometheus by Mary Shelley, published anonymously in 1818, chapter 23. Excerpt. Man, I cried, how ignorant art thou in thy pride of wisdom. Cease, you know not what you say. How the fuck can people read? Oh, pardon me. So sorry about that. How did people read that shit back then? I broke from the house, angry and disturbed, and retired to meditate on some other mode of action. Marijuana.
Hello?
There's body parts behind here. So I take it, new part, same crazy obsessed motherfuckers, or different? Can I have that? Oh, it's smashed. Oh. I believe I can fly. I don't know where the fuck to go. Alright, I'm going to leave this episode here. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you in the next episode. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome to episode 6. I think we're up to 6 now. Yeah, episode 6. I'm still underground, so let's continue. I am going on from the last episode, so I haven't actually gotten off yet. I just thought I'd record 2 episodes and go from there. And that's just fucking lovely. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Anyway. I don't know who the fuck or what the fuck is gonna be down here. I don't really want to find out though. There's arms and heads. All creepy shit around here. Not reading that. Pause the screen if you guys want to read that. Have fun, there's your history lesson for today. Alright, and let's continue. Patient number 1287B. He looks normal. Normal. Why was he a patient if he's normal weight? Do you guys have fingers in here? I'm kind of missing some. See? Missing one on each finger. I can't do my rock and roll anymore. Delivery's exit. Oh, it's not gonna be that fucking easy. What's in here? Come on, show yourself, dickhead. Come on, who's gonna be in here? What's gonna be in here? Who, what, when, where, and why? There's shit to jump over. It's never good if there's shit to jump over. Oh, can I take one of those? Gone in here. I'll record that. This is the morphogenic engine. A few lines of mathematics, an algorithm. Reprogram us, turn us into nightmare factories. A few numbers on dry erase board. Give me a hacksaw and a few hours alone with Dr. Wernick's corpse. I feel I owe him a debt. It's called air blow. Alright, so there's shit to jump over. Who am I gonna run into? What the fuck? What is that? What's happening? What the fuck? How is this supposed to get away? What? Run, just run. Just run, don't let him hit me. I think he injected me with his semen.
Ew.
Sick. Fuck off. I didn't mean to look at you. Ah! Fuck!
No more escape.
Oh! Oh shit! Yes, go War Rider! Oh, you fucked him up! Yeah! 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 Okay, so I can only see him in night vision. Holy shit! Fuck! Fuck! This is the way you die? Ripped to pieces from the inside? Watching your marrow scatter on a concrete wall? You've escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but somehow you didn't find another. I just fucking freaked out so bad. Fuck, Chris Walker scared the shit out of me. Alright, so apparently I can't see him unless... it's on night vision. Where do I go? What do I do? What am I doing? Find another way out. Alright, so I was meant to come back this way. Was it for Chris Walker to give me a fucking mean ass heart attack? Do I have to turn off the system somehow? I'm sorry guys, my heart's still fucking pounding from that.
Please, I must try to explain.
Who's talking? Find Billy in the main laboratory. Is Billy the War Rider? Someone just went into the door down there. Billy! Billy? I'm here to take you home.
I'm not really. I'm gonna slice you open like a gun.
I mean, I love you, Billy. Billy, I'm sorry. Billy, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Billy, I'm sorry. Fuck. Billy, I'm not gonna kill you, bro. Calm down. Fuck off! Shit, where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? I've never fucking made it this far. Shit, fuck off, Billy, I'm sorry. Oh. Ah! Fuck! You little shit nugget. Fuckity and cunt. Suck my fucking dingling, yeah. Oh. Shower me in your poison. Stopping. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Just keep running. Whoa. Where am I? It's Billy down there. Turn off the bow for the life support. You, Billy. Who are you? Ew. Looking for a valve. Sorry guys, my phone's ringing. Shut up! Sorry guys. Sorry about that everyone. I had to answer the phone. It rung and scared the crap out of me. Thought I was gonna die. Alright, so I gotta find the valve. Find the valve. Valve guy. If you guys need a valve for me to find, I will find it, apparently. And documents. Lost some documents. Learn from me, if not by my precepts, at least by my example. How dangerous is the acquirement of knowledge? And how much happier that modest man than he who aspires to become greater than his own nature. I found the thing. Now I gotta get ready to fucking run from that cunt. Do not turn the valve. Oh, look at me. Oh. Who the fuck just screamed? War Rider's not gonna be fucking happy if that's who I'm trying to kill. Shit. Shit. Cut off the electrical supply from... Okay, so I gotta run somewhere else now. That's all this game is about now. It's just... Run, turn, run, grab key. Run, turn, run, grab key. Try not to die. Alright. Okay, I gotta go up there. I can do it. That's a lot of fucking stairs. Fuck you, War Rider. You creepy bastard. But thank you for killing Chris Walker. Please find attached for permission to proceed from the patient William Hope of the Murkoff Charitable Psychiatric Program at Mount Massive Hospital in Colorado, USA. Oh, Colorado. The form is standard, and all relevant lines have been signed. It appears Billy is unaware of his mother's recent guided cardiac arrest. Oh, shit. He's submitting to the experiment with understanding unfounded of financial reenumeration of his mother and a charitable contribution to the church. Wernick, having... read the boy's dream reports, believes he has an enormous therapeutic, I think, potential. Is he dead? Shit, how do I do that? Where do I go? What do I do? Disable Billy's life pod. Oh, so now I gotta go all the way back. To fuck up his life pod, which was in the main part? Run. Can you just imagine working here? But quitting before this fucking shit went down, obviously. Fuck! Fuck off! Oh, you look cool. Ow. Just run. Do I still have my camera? All right. Isn't this his life pod? From Billy's patient reports, he ought to be 23 years old. He looks at least 50 years of rough road, pain scratched deep into what I can see. Killing you would be an act of kindness. Fuck off. Fuck off. You should be dead. Ow. You It's a fucking war, you cunt. Did it. Yeah. I'll be getting the fuck out of here. Oh, are you serious? Are you fucking serious? I walk so slow. Ah, there you go, guys. Pause, read. Pause and read if you want. Care. I gotta make the 16-hour journey. The fuck out of here. Oh, come on. Do you want a wheelchair? Just sit on the fucking wheelie chair. Are they closing? No. Can't believe I fucking... I'm pretty sure I finished the game. Why does it sound like the war rider was still here? I didn't do it! No, what the fuck?
Gott im Himmel. You have become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?
I finished the game! Alright, this is actually going to go for episode 5 and 6 together, so I'll have one big episode. But, I hope you guys enjoyed that Outlast series. I don't want to watch the credits. Hope you guys enjoyed that Outlast series. If you want me to, I will get the DLC Whistleblower. And I will... play that for you. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next episode.